Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you doing? Hope you are doing great. Today we will talk about Flipkart SEO Day 7 assessment. Guys, as you know that we have already completed our 6 modules with assessments. So it is the time to answer the questions of this Day 7 assessment. In this video, we will be answering the questions of this assessment. So let's get started. Guys, as you can see over here, Flipkart SEO Day 7. Okay guys, return in supply chain, types of returns. This is a video, we have already watched this video. Okay guys, now warehousing module Day 7. It is a game based course. Okay guys, now warehousing module Day 7 assessment. Okay guys, now we will click on 3 dot. Retake assessment. Okay guys, now start new. It will take some time to open, so have patience. Okay guys, you can see over here warehousing module Day 7 assessment. Start section. Now you can see first question is, what is the role of pickers in the pre-SBS process? So guys, both A and B to transport the tot to the designated SBS station to pick the products in tots, none of the above. Guys, answer of this question is to pick the products in tots. Continue. You can see this is a correct answer. Continue. Second question is, what is Andon? A tool used to inform and alarm workers of problems within their process. Both A and B. A Japanese term meaning light or lamp. None of the above. Guys, answer of this question is both A and B. But you can see option A is a tool used to inform and alarm workers of problems within their process. But the option B is both A and B. And option C is a Japanese term meaning light or lamp. So guys, option B should be both A and C. Instead of B, it should be C. So guys, we are going to choose this option as our answer. Okay guys, click on this, continue. Guys, you can see this is the correct answer. Continue. Next question is, what is the main purpose of system based segregation SBS? Guys, answer of this question will be to segregate picked item before packing. Option A. Continue. Correct answer. Next question is, what is the purpose of Andon in the warehouse? To decrease productivity, to increase worker stress, to stop the process completely, to inform and alarm workers of problems within their process. So option D is the correct answer. Continue. Correct answer. Continue. Next question is, what is the role of pickers in the pre-SBS process? Guys, answer of this question is to pick the products in tots. Continue. Correct. Next question is, what does a green lamp in Andon signify? Guys, answer of this question is escalation of issue to supervisor is required. Option D. Continue. Correct answer. Then we will continue. Question number 7. What is the purpose of packing in the warehouse? To reduce brand identity, to increase shipping costs,
to protect the products during shipping to decrease customer satisfaction? Answer of this question is to protect the products during shipping. Question number 8. What are the two main scenarios for performing SBS? Guys, answer of this question will be hard copy based picking and picking via HHD, option A. Continue. Correct answer, then continue. Question number 9. What is the purpose of packing in inventory management? Guys, answer of this question is to establish a brand identity, option B. Continue. Last question is, what does the packing suggestion on the top right of the screen indicate? Answer of this question is the right carton security bag to pick, option D. Submit. Guys, this is the correct answer. Now we will continue. We will submit this assessment. Okay. Now we will see our score. Okay, guys. Now you can see, guys, our best score is 100%. Okay, guys, we have successfully completed and passed this assessment. And this is the last assessment. Okay, guys. Guys, hope you enjoyed this video, and this was the last assessment, that was day 7. Okay, guys. So guys, hope this video will help you a lot in answering the question of this assessment. Guys, with this we end this video. And one more thing, guys, if you want a separate video regarding all your doubts that are related to this Flipkart SEO training and internship program, guys, if you will comment, and number of comments will be more and more, okay guys, then I will be uploading a video on this topic as well. Will the company provide any stipend during this digital training, and what will be the stipend during offline training? Okay guys, and what will be the location of offline training? So all these doubts you have, okay guys. So if you will comment, and number of comments will be more and more, then I will be making a separate video on this topic as well. So guys, with this we end this video. See you soon in the next video. Thanks for watching. Thank you very much.